James was recently given access to NIMR's vehicle manufacturing facility, located an hour outside of Abu Dhabi at the Tawazun Industrial Park. The 37,500 square meter engineering and manufacturing center was opened in 2017 and is complemented by a steel cutting and bending facility nearby Al Ain. Capable of producing up to 4 vehicles per day, the facility can produce a number of NIMR vehicle variants on the same production line owing to the use of a common chassis. The armoured and unarmoured steel components from Al Ain are delivered to the manufacturing facility and join the stock of components sourced from suppliers around the world. The company uses a just-in-time logistics model, minimising the cost and space requirements for storing components, with these arriving at the facility as they are required on the production line. To achieve this, the company has imported techniques from commercial automotive manufacturing. The vehicle chassis are assembled first, with the power packs then integrated. These are tested using a replica vehicle cabin to allow any faults to be identified before the cabin is lowered onto the chassis. An LED traffic light system is used for workers to flag anything that can hold up the production line, with this allowing the issue to be identified and addressed immediately. Tests can be carried out immediately on a set of rollers at the end of the production line, with prototype vehicles undergoing a full set of tests, and series produced vehicles being spot selected for testing to satisfy quality assurance.